6 at 6.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Renette DuBose. Thanks for joining us. What coverage you can count on begins with breaking news out of Tolliver County. The sheriff's office confirms a tractor trailer caught fire on I-20 eastbound at mile marker 144. That's just west of Crawfordville. It happened around 1 o'clock today. The fire blocked all eastbound lanes for more than 2 hours. The sheriff's office confirms all lanes are now clear. There were no injuries.